Kapoor fulfilled Sridevi's dream. The Tamil version English for English had a cameo appearance by Bollywood superstar Ajith Kumar. During the shooting for the Tamil version, late actress Sridevi had expressed her desire to see actor Ajith Kumar in a film produced by her husband Boney Kapoor. Now Boney Kapoor has finally fulfilled her wish with his upcoming film Narkonda Parvai. Boney Kapoor shared a sentimental tweet ahead of the release of the film. It reads, "I am truly blessed. 9 AM IST today premiere show of Narkonda Parvai will start in Singapore. I have managed to fulfill my wife Sridevi Kapoor's dream. It couldn't have been possible without the support of Ajith Kumar, entire cast and technicians. I shall always cherish this." Narkonda Parvai also marks Bollywood actress Vidya Balan's debut in the Tamil film industry, and there's already a lot of hype around it.